Hi, this is Larbeard, and today I'm going to show you a little review of the stuff I just got in the mail yesterday, today. This is mail week, I'm getting lots of stuff. Yeah, the main item today is this. I don't know why that. This is very, very nice, you can see. They covered most of the nice stuff here, but there's a nice dragon right here. And this is supposed to be the package of stuff I ordered from Giselle's wand and all culture wizardry accessory stuff. So I'll just open up and see how it is. She had a sale and I couldn't help myself and I just ordered a bunch of stuff for Cal 13 where I'm going to use it. So, first thing, this is very nice. Bunch of stuff here. Here's a ticket. This is the Troha Express or something. College of Wizardry Travel Troha. And this is her little business card. And wow, this has a bunch of feathers on it. This is a Durantius forest. I'm saying Durantius, and everything is colored orange and white. I'm gonna get some muzzles. Mundane. So let's see how we open it. Owl post, which is full of tiny cute stuff. And okay. So let's do it like this. And okay. Right, and any stuff right on. Very tiny. Yeah. Even worse. So this is cool. And so this is high for now because there's a bunch of more stuff coming out of here. Next one. This is just regular gift wrap thingy. What else is this? Hanger from my Joa ID when I'll get it. For now it's her ID, her card. But there's a little orange Durantius pin holding it up. I can hardly remember what I asked, what I ordered here. So everything is a little surprise to me. Ooh, another one that's really well packed. Pretty great. There's a little Troha stickers on it. Everything. Open the door. Air mail, of course. Ooh, yeah. Might be a sandbox. So I got a bunch of Durantius pins. And I wasn't sure, but yeah, you can get two shades of orange off the website. So that's cool. This is all from her Etsy shop. It's a really nice one. This is the model cap. My favorite one of them all. Might be going over top here, but... And here's the last item. Again. She's gonna make owl posts again, all over the place. Caution may contain magical residue. I hope so, if I remember correctly. Okay. Tape off. Oh. This is one of the most expensive this, I need to turn off the light so that it works. This has a sort of visible ink, you can only see the black everything. So let's see if it really works. I write something down here. So this is the little Catherine King Get Together product review. I'll link her Etsy shop below. And this is actually filmed the day before my birthday, and I just got a pretty interesting email this afternoon. And there's a pretty good chance I'll be going to help her in Cal 16 as well. So Mila, I'm gonna see you. Mila has her channel Mimsical, and we've been talking a lot, and she's really excited. And we thought we won't get to play together or meet each other for like the next year. But this might change. So fingers crossed I can do it.